Thanks. My name is Christopher. I'm a Ghanaian. I've been here for barely 3 months now. Yes, well, that's not been quite a long time. Perhaps you have had a number of experiences, but I think I've had a few encounters that are quite pragmatic. Yes, well, we have encountered just a few, much more, a few people. And I've realized that Finnish, and not just only Finnish, but other people also integrated in this same system are very resilient. But just like perhaps at the first sight, a few people might seem quite reserved. I mean, they are quite composed and they wouldn't be so opened. But perhaps that might be just a broader spectrum or picture of what you might think. But then in ideal sense, an approach to them, you get to discover that, I mean, they are very open and they are very interactive. So you are able to interact with them, and perhaps if the person can flow or is quite eloquent in English, then you are able to have a meaningful interaction. A few people too be quite skeptical because they perhaps wouldn't be very fluent in English, and so you try to speak just a few words in Finnish, like perhaps, I mean, hiva paiva, hiva ota paiva, and then those few interactive words, and then you start to attract them to yourself because at least they are quite interested to find a black speaking English, I mean Finnish. I mean, so yes.
Everybody's good.
Okay, my name is Marianne and I'm also from Ghana, and I have been here for at least 3 years now. And if I'm going to answer in line with the question he has asked me, then I would say, if I'm talking about Finnish men, they are quite, how do I put it? Let me use the word shy. They are very shy. That is good in a way and bad in another way, because they find it very difficult approaching a lady, and me being a black lady in particular, they find it very difficult. And those who have been able to approach, they come, and then when you have had a conversation with them, they would be like, oh, I thought you were not going to talk to me. And you know, they had that mentality that, oh, if he comes to me, I'm not going to talk to him, or I'm going to ignore him, or something like that. But then they realized that, oh, it's very easy to approach us. And then answering in general, being here in Finland, as my colleague said, it's been an eye-opener, because I am a student and I have encountered different lecturing systems over the years, and coming here, it's, as I said, an eye-opening. It's very easy. You have that freedom to, let me use the word, operate. You have the freedom to express yourself. You know, you are not under any stress. The teaching system is very good. The education system is very good. Given the opportunity to study here, it's been wonderful. Living here, the system works for us. You, the persons living in the country, it's nice being here. Finland is a very nice place to be. That is what I have experienced so far.
I'll speak Finnish because there's a lot of English here. But, jos joku asiakka on myös halunnut muuttaa, niin toivoisin, että suomalaisella on vaan niin kuin paljon niin kuin rohkeutta niin kuin lähestyä niin kuin ulkomaalaiset ja vähän niin kuin tommosen parantaa pikkusen semmoisia ennakkoluuloja, jonka yleensä on aika iso muuri sillä tavalla, että kun ei se ihmisiä tunne, mutta kuitenkin sulla on joku ajatus, jonka niin kuin pahan takana pyörii. Ja vielä jos minä puhun vähän mitä Norway on tavallaan koodattu niin kuin meidän kirkossa sekä Joensuussa, niin on ollut aika hyvä, positiivinen asia, kun meidän entisen kirkkoherra niin kuin otti meille syliin ja antoi meille niin kuin, tavallaan niin kuin avaimet kirkolle, että me voidaan niin kuin harjoitella täällä, ja tavallaan tilaa osallistua Jumalan palveluun. Ja sitä mielessä on ollut todella niin kuin, sanotaan, niin kuin mukava semmoisen poikkeuksellinen niin kuin juttu täällä. Että jos tulee meidän kirkko, niin joskus niin soi rummu niin kuin Jumalan palvelussa. Ja mielessä on todella niin kuin, se on mitä me voimme antaa niin kuin, meidän yhteisölle, että nauttaa niille, millä tavalla me niin kuin Jumalaa ylistää ja kiitää, mitä on tehnyt meille. Ja toki hyvällä kokemuksella me voidaan sanoa, että ollaan niin kuin ihmisiä, kun joka paikassa kun me ollaan laulamassa, niin ihmiset hyvin ottaa meille vastaan ja sitä on ollut positiivista. Toki on aina silloin tällöin semmoisia pieniä negatiivisia kohtaansa, mutta sitä ei lasketa. Aina otetaan ne positiivisia sen mukana elettää. Ja toivottavasti te pääsee, onko se Espoon kirkko?
Tapiolan kirkko.
Tapiolan kirkkoon ensimmäinen helmikuuta kuuntelemaan lisää. Siellä me keskustellaan näitä asioita, mitä meillä on tapahtunut tähän mennessä. Mä oon Filip, on ollut Suomessa, sanoin, että vähän päälle 20 vuotta ja on ollut hyvä kokemus täällä, että Suomella on hyvä paljon asiaa antaa maailmalle sekä Afrikalle. Kiitos.